Weber that time came up, stood up on Mink, and Mink rolled right up by him. You can hear the crowd giving the Orioles an ovation. And that pass to Weber, now to Harvey. He'll push it up quickly. He gives it to Weber. He jumps right up over the top of Doran Parker. Parker's on the floor. He got kicked in the face, purely accidental by Chris Weber, but Parker's hurt, and he jumps up. They'll have a foul on Chris Weber.